chunker. Piece of shit. Can you fix it?
Yeah, I can fix anything, man. Just need the right parts.
Reports of lambent wretches before, possibly due to direct emulsion exposure. Be advised, they are extremely volatile.
What the hell is that with me? It
means they glow in the dark. Ooh! Open that door, will ya?
It's locked. Just get Jack to open it.
Won't work. These doors are too thick. Control, this is Delta. We're at the factory, but the entrance is blocked.
Copy that, Delta. Sorry, but I don't see any other options on my screen.
All right. This'll go faster if we split up. Okay. Cole, Baird, you head that way. We'll head right. Radio us when you find an entrance.
Man, I don't know. That sounds like a bad idea.
I'll be sure to take that under advisement, Gus. Now move it.
Yes, sir!
Come on, Cole. Let's move. Damn, Marcus. He'll get over it. Good to go. Ugh! control, we found an elevator, but we need power.
There may be an external generator somewhere nearby.
Roger that. Stand by.
Underground in years, right?
I know.
Look, man, it's enemy territory. I mean, it's bad enough when we're fighting these things outside, in broad daylight. But underground? In the dark?
Yeah, could be bad. But hey, don't tell Baird that. He's scared shitless as it is. Your location.
The basement. And it's a dump.
Control, this is Delta. We're in.
Copy that. Keep moving through the factory till you find the cart control room. I'll use the carts to get you to the mine.
Delta, let's not waste any time meeting up. Let's just find that control room.
Watch out for the boogeyman.
Just see if you can get the lights back on. Delta 1 out.
Locked. It's too thick to cut.
Rescue team.
What are you doing in here?
Waiting for you? I'm ready to go.
We're looking for the cart control room. Where is it?
Well, you have to get...
But you help us unlock it.
Who? Me? Aren't we leaving?
Not yet. Come on. This is Delta One. Still proceeding as planned. But we have a stranded with us.
No shit. Hey, ask him if he's seen any Geobots. They still need one for our junker.
Hey, Baird, keep looking for that cart control room. Phoenix out. Delta 2, come in. Watch the vents.
Roger. You're not gonna believe where we are.
Control, could you give us Delta 2's location?
Chemical readings are faint. Looks like the sewer system?
There's shit everywhere! Come on, Baird. A little bit of this? Good for you. Builds your immune system. Yeah, it also builds disease. Delta 2 out.
No way.
Sucks to be there.
We going, or...?
Hi, boys.
I can smell you two a mile away.
Screw you, man. Get down here and see how much you like it. There's room for one more. It's a fucking party down here.
No thanks.
Keep moving. We'll see you at the carts.
Can we please just leave?
No. We've got work to do.
Please! If we stay here, they'll kill us for sure!
Relax, will ya?
You relax! You gears all suck! Bunch of bloodthirsty fascist pigs! If we cut through here, we'll be all right.
Shit, it's gone.
Careful. We need to keep moving. Just watch your step.
Damn, I hate this place. Good to go.
Can't stop the train, baby.
You guys look good. Smell good, too.
I don't want to hear it, man. Not a word.
Whatever you say, man.
What about the resonator, Cole? Still in one piece?
You know it. The train is a smooth ride.
Watch it! Saw something
up high.
Thank you. Shitheads need to get in your own carts. Room. No way
copy
am I standing
Delta.
Next to you.
What?
Let's just get this over with.
Grab some ammo.
What?
Let's just get this over with.
Let's do this thing.
Whoa!
You shitheads need to get in your own carts. No way am I standing next to you.
What?
Let's just get this over with.
Got him.
Let's do this thing.
Whoa!
Move.
some tickets?
Platforms are straight ahead in the core room.
You guys hear that?
Yep.
Then move out.
Delta, we've entered the core room.
Stand by, Delta. I'm raising the platforms for you.
Control, this is Delta. We're on the drilling platforms.
Copy that. Sending platforms down now. Once you're in the mine, you'll need to find the pumping station and plant that resonator. Get it done before dawn. You don't want to be there when the krill come back.
It's go time, baby.